Tonight, firing up the furnace. A disused burner at a steel plant in Rotherham is brought back into action in what's being described as a turning point for the industry. Prince Charles formally switched on the furnace today. We'll hear how he spent the rest of his day in Yorkshire.
Also tonight, a final farewell. Hundreds of people attend the funeral of the famous Yorkshire Dale woman, Hannah Brookswell. Huddersfield prepare to face off with Premier League big hitters Manchester United in the FA Cup's fifth round.